deep breath. With every breath you take, you feel a wave of relaxation. Be mindful every time you take that deep breath, you bring everything that is positive inward. Faith, trust, which brings peace and tranquility. And every time you exhale, everything not positive is asked to leave. Wave of relaxation begins to move inward. You literally feel from bottom up, every part of you begin to feel more and more relaxed. As if this real positive energy is entering from the bottom of your feet and moving upward. Feel the sensation of the relaxation. This energy is moving upward from your toes to your heels, to your ankles, you feel calmer, you feel lighter, sense this calming energy moving upward toward your knees, round and round. From the inside, just making you feel so calm. And now it's moving toward your thighs, round and round. Upward to your lower back. All the stress is melting away and relaxation is taking its place. And now it's moving to the front, to your stomach, and to all your inner organs. Everything releasing, no more tension, no more tightness. This wave of relaxation is now moving upward towards your heart, a most important place to release and let go. Any constriction melts away. Any tightness disappears. Your heart is opening to all the new possibilities, to everything positive, to faith, to trust that leads to inner peace and tranquility. As you feel your heart opening up, you feel there is space more love, for more joy. As this peace and tranquility begins to move upward toward your chest, to your upper back, your shoulders, all the stress melts away. Everything beginning to open up as this wave of relaxation moves upward, up your neck, and your head begins to clear from the calmness. No more constriction. The mind is opening from the state of relaxation. Literally feel your brain become open and free. Free to feel calm, centered, and focused on all the blessings you have. Your mind can really concentrate on all the things you are so ready to be grateful for. It feels so good to be able to pay attention to the real good in your life. The love you have. The incredible blessings. Literally feeling every part of you that works and being thankful for them. Your mind really can focus with this vision of yourself being happy, very peaceful happiness. See all the details. You can walk. You can talk. You can see all the beauty around you and hear all the beautiful tunes of nature. Feel thankful. This vision makes you feel an even deeper gratitude for all the things that are going right in your life. You really feel so calm from these grateful feelings. Guide your mind right now in this vision that whenever you feel a little anxious, whenever you feel you need to recalibrate, you can recall this vision and it will come to your aid to help your mood shift to peace and tranquility. you feel right now stored in the deepest grooves of your brain, this vision that you will have access whenever you need. You'll be able to tap into this peace and tranquility with a joyful gratitude to help you when you need. And you say a little prayer, thank you, Hashem. For all the blessings you've given me. Please help me daily pay attention to all the blessings. See yourself continuously smiling with this contentment. And as you begin to leave this vision, you feel your feet. That's going to give you the strength to forge ahead. You feel your heart calmly beating because there's so much hope. And faith. That your eyes will help you see the truth. And you will keep strong. To keep a broad smile of gratitude all the days of your life. Take the time as you begin to take these tools into your daily life. Be gentle to yourself as you will try your best to be at peace with the process of having a better and better day. Because you really need yourself to be your own best friend, holding you through the journeys of life. So you can be the best you, not letting anything get in your way. Thank you. rest assured that God is always with you. He has your back. You are never alone. You are God's child. He loves you so much. Always walking hand in hand. He believes in you. And now your job is to believe in yourself. And with this vision, and with what you invested time in today, you will reach new heights. Peace and tranquility. With faith and trust that God gave you everything you need to reach that destination. This is Miriam Yerushalmi. Be the best that you can be.